Mining giant Rio Tinto expects China's economy to gradually recover in the second half of this year due to Chinese policymakers continuing to provide stimulus to the infrastructure sector. Rio Tinto says the world's second largest economy began to stabilise in the fourth quarter, with an increase in the production of vehicles and consumer goods helping to offset that prolonged weakness in the property market. Rio Tinto posted its annual production update today. The company shipped about 332 million tonnes of iron ore in 2023. That was up 3% on the prior year, and it's the second largest on record. During the December quarter, iron ore prices rose 17% to an average price of $129 per tonne. Rio Tinto began production at its Gudai-Darri iron ore mine during 2022, and by the end of last year, it had increased capacity to 43 million tonnes per year. Rio's planning to expand capacity at this mine to 50 million tonnes by upgrading conveyor belts, chutes and crushing facilities. Rio Tinto, they're going to report their full-year profit results next month.